I'll never understand these guys that, like, they spend all week at work and they're like, fuck, man, I feel so macho. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go drink beer and hang out with other boys and watch a sports game. I don't get that. I feel so fucking badass. I need these other guys to tell me that pushing this ball around. Oh, manly! Grab my dick, Charles. Yeah, oh, yeah, I sure will. Like, I don't get that. It's so weird to me.
Charles?
Well, I don't know. Maybe his name's Charles. Fuck, could be Randy. Maybe a Randy. Randy sounds good. But I've just never...
I don't think they'll name a child Charles, like...
Yeah, these days it would probably be like...
Start off...
Cal Drogo or whatever.
You won't start off with... Cal what?
Cal Drogo.
Everybody names their kids after the fucking Game of Thrones.
Or Rango. Django.
Django, yeah, there's so many black kids named Django now. They're all gonna be fucking hoodlums that end up in prison. Because their mom rented a DVD from the Red Box one night. Whatever.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
What?
Pick the character.
If I am, who do you think you are? Rack?
Oh, nice. You see a skate now.
What is that, man?
You're fancy, Raiders. Whoa. And... He died.
Foreign objects up my ass. It was like like the type of motherfucker that sells fish tacos down in the gypsy way.
It's funny because he's true.
Oh!
Go away, Diva!
Good job, Mikey. Oh, my!
Oh, wow, you pulled that off. What a net. And I actually got a kill after it.
Deine Valkyrie ist da!
I cast this fort.
Engaging fortifications.
Uh-oh. Oh, nice!
Double kill.
Good job!
This is not...
Plenty of black people, I wouldn't have trouble finding one if I wanted one. You know what I mean? Like...
You need to at least have two, you know?
Where I live, weirdly enough, it doesn't feel like there are... Oh shit, what the fuck was I doing? We're better.
Yeah, he's gonna be... Where's Chan Chan?
He doesn't bother us anymore. Since one day we played and he joined our group and Queen was a leader, and I think that was when Queen was in her mood that time. And she just straight up like kicked him out. And I told you too on the phone. I was like, just kick him, I don't give a fuck. After that, he don't bother us no more. Which I don't mind. Like he's like one of them people like, call you when I need ya, you know?
Yep. Don't use all of them at once.
Nice.
That was beautiful. Oh my god.
Sorry, Ray.
That's amazing.
Don't worry, Big Tone's got your back. Way back. Fuck, I can't kill them all.
Life's hard to go through the hill, there comes a time when you gotta slow down. That's what we do with that.
Let's just get serious about Overwatch. Let's everybody be serious now. Queen Cheeky wants everybody to be serious. Everybody. Especially you, Junkrat.
Uh-oh.
Really? There's a hamster behind me, and he's trying to penetrate me.
Alright, see, now you're making gay jokes.
Okay.
Just to fuck with us. That's a good one, you bastard.
Touché.
Got it.
Don't you mean too gay?
Too gay, yeah. Too gay.
What?
This guy's level 1100. And we got a level 600.
I don't even know what that means. Imagine the worst possible outcome. Now, avoid.
Wait. Who are you? Silver dude's level 600.
Hey, Joey.
Gold dudes.
Yeah. Joey.
Hello there.
What?
Bud Light.
Five, four,
you should do right
three,
now, Joey? You should go steal two, your dad's booze.
One. Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
I mean, I would, but,
I'm
you know.
Waiting for him to take down his shield. Oh, God, no.
You'll get it. Don't even worry about it. Be proud of yourself. You'll make it happen.
I have crippling depression.
Alright, nah.
No, you don't. But you will!
But you will!
It's one of the great things adult life has to offer.
I don't know why somebody left at the end of the game. Oh yeah, this is a nice hole.
Triple kill.